She's just like, am I mad about this? I don't know. And he's like, what's going on? Hello, beautiful human beings. It's London. Alexis. 3%. What's up? I know that this song has already been out, but I wanted to react to the... I don't have words today. I know Chris Brown plays such a big part in his visuals. He's very involved. He doesn't just say to the crew and the directors and the lighting people and everything, oh, you guys just do it. And whatever it is, I trust you guys. No, he looks at it, he makes sure it's perfect. I don't know. I just know he's a very talented person. So he's really good at dancing. So I'm sure he's gonna have dancing in this. I mean, if he doesn't, then that's like, I don't think I've ever seen a Chris Brown video without dancing. Don't at me, I might be wrong. I haven't seen every single video ever. I'm rambling. We're gonna start this, okay? Lit, futuristic vibes? That's, I wanna see, okay, I'm interested. That's cool. Oh, he's so cute. That's cool. I'd be worried too if I thought something was a bust. Wait, no, would I be that way? What is this gonna be? That was such a weird voice. It's funny.
I switched this shit up. Fuck that old shit.
See, dancing. Hey, I like. He's so good. I like how he usually involves kids in it too. I love it. Not usually, but like I love when he does involve kids in the dancing, which I feel like he does more so than others. Again, don't at me, but. I like how it's floating too. Oh, poor old man. Kitty, come here. Love me. I'm sorry, my cat's being super loud. Just ignore it. Sees a bunch of people coming in our house. I don't know why I'm just realizing this. These are all characters from movies, huh? I feel like he does that move a lot and I really like it. Oh, that's so funny. She's just like, am I mad about this? I don't know. And he's like, what's going on? I wish I knew how to dance like that. I don't know why these people are making me laugh so much. Their shocked faces are just hilarious. Oh. What? You guys saw that? Okay, I just want to know how this has to do with the music though. I know you can be creative. do different things, trust me, but usually I feel like it relates to one thing, so maybe it's the switch up the tempo and it's like going in the future. Maybe I just answered my question. I didn't even need to ask the question. Let me know. I might be missing some clues or something. This is the first time I'm seeing this, so I haven't analyzed it really, but yeah. Oh my gosh, that just scares, doesn't scare me. It's like, how do you even, wow. I know, double jointed or whatever it's called, but. That's lit. I like when, yeah. With the laser, what is that doing for the lasers? I don't know. I'm confused as always. I'm always a confused person. It's fine. It's fine. What is that? I just tried doing the dance. I can't dance. It's fine. What's gonna happen? Oh. Why is he joining? He was scared at first and now he's joining. Wanna know why? It was a good video, I liked it. I feel like Chris Brown's just very creative. I feel like it would be hard not to like one of his videos. If you like the reactions, make sure to like the video so I know that you guys like them so I can keep doing them. If you wanna see reactions to some songs, then comment the song that you want or the artist that you want below, and I will try and make that happen. This video shout out goes to Nolan, thank you. I appreciate it, that's very kind. If you wanna be shouted out in future videos, make sure that you like, comment, sub. But for now, Lolo out.